So guys, I'm gonna do a two parts. I'm gonna do a two part series to that, and it's the fact that Roblox is, well, dying. So, okay, the first reason is, well, if I head to avatars. Now I know I don't actually go to avatars too often, but I am for this video. And you, I actually don't ideally know where to go. I think it's scale here. Oh, yeah. So there's R15, R6 avatars, and then, like, Rothro or Ruthro. Editor Lammy, can you please, actually, can you please, say how to actually pronounce it?
Six avatars, which is the old classic blocky Lego looking avatars. There's the R15 avatars, which is pretty much what everyone uses these days. And then there's also the Rthro avatars, which
Alright, thanks. So, anyway, so those are the three, but R6 characters are gonna be getting sadly removed. And R6 avatars, I don't know if I said this already. They're used for obbies and stuff. So, yeah, throughout this video, we're just gonna be playing through it. But okay, so yeah, guys, R6 avatars are like this. They all have the same exact animation and height. So, they're all used for games to have like a similar advantage because you don't want to have someone that's like 8'2" doing an obby like this. So. So, Ability Wars and Arsenal, they all have R6 characters since everybody in the server has to be the same exact height for the reason that, well, okay, what the heck? But for the one reason that, like, oh my god, okay. So there is a hacker in the server mad, but like yeah, there's but the like since obviously it needs to be a fair battlefield. So me and this dude here were about the same height. He's just like the dude at this moment is just going. So yeah. So yeah. Okay, am I the only one who feels that it's been like a half a decade since since there's been a four teams match? Like seriously, two teams all the way. Okay. So anyways, like I was saying, oh frick, I'm on the opposite team. Huh, they're actually a hacker. Who would have ever guessed? Oh, okay. Anyway, hell, okay, what the? Even Battlefield for everybody. There's no freaking way. Okay, anyway, so. Yeah, so for all these games, it's gonna be a very big issue. Cause then obviously it's gonna become that way, where you have some 1 foot people, some 8 foot people, some 30 foot people, all in a game where everyone's supposed to be the same height. It's gonna become very. Roblox is about to become really unbalanced. Now, another problem that Roblox has that they did recently, was the removal of the oof sound. Now, obviously, we all know it as an iconic meme in the community. But there is, because if I went ahead and looked up, because there's supposed to be a shop that would come out. There's supposed to be a shop that would come out for it, but, it didn't, like, where you could buy the oof sound for a certain amount of Robux or a few bucks or, I don't know, something like that. And it's gonna be called the Sound Shop. But now, if I went ahead and search up oof. Wait, that's off. Frick, crap. Like, you can see. Oh, wait, that's that. And then, I'm just gonna click Avatar Shop, because that's probably the best way to find it. And yeah, you can see a bunch of people who are like, okay. Like, yeah, rip the oof sound shirt, the other stuff. Oof, that must hurt. I'm gonna go ahead and support this guy with my last two Bobucks. That sorta looks cool. Okay, now that's sick. Bro just called it a skirt. Anyways, so yeah, With the removal of the oof sound, that just made the community, you know, I'll let the following meme, show you.
No! No! No!
Okay, is it done? Okay. Nice job, Editor Lammy. Anyways, so, now what we gotta do, and so, conclusion. Is Roblox dying? Yes, actually, like, there are a lot of new fun games coming out, even though some older games, like Arsenal, Parkour Games, and Ability Wars, and so on and so forth, are all probably gonna have to be deleted. And hopefully soon that they add the oof sound back, since some people are able to hack it in. But for now, it's just not happening. Like, it's not gonna happen. Like, yeah, so like, yeah, I guess some could say Roblox is dying. I hate to say it, but it is.